Greetings. Five more Georgian fighters died in Ukraine near Bakhmut. Over 11 months, Georgia was visited by about 5 million foreign tourists. Of this, almost 1 million visits to Georgia were made by Russians. It is planned to build a new cable car in the Gudauri ski resort, which will be able to carry 1,800 passengers per hour. Georgia and Switzerland signed a memorandum on cooperation in the field of tourism in Zurich. In Georgia, 30 kilometers from Batumi, in the Kobuleti Reserve, the construction of tourism infrastructure has begun. The Kobuleti Reserve is included in the UNESCO Natural Heritage List. The high transfer fees of Georgian footballers Khvicha, Kvaratskhelia and Giorgi Mamardashvili hung interest in Georgian football and players. Sport directors and managers of leading Spanish and Italian clubs will come to Georgia for the UEFA EURO 2023 Under-21 Championship. It became known that the Chechen opposition blogger Tamzo Abdurakhmanov was killed in Sweden, where he had previously received political asylum. Good luck to all of you.